mustered his adepti to restore peace to the land. They say that before he set out, he spoke these words.
要知魔神找几种仙，要还天下一个朗朗乾坤。传说灶神在出征之时曾言。